everyone, it's Carlene the Pink Scrapper,
and today I am doing a video for HandiCrafts Suppliers. And I went to my local thrift store and I picked up this cute little teapot, and I decided I really liked the pink and the design here, so I just wanted to embellish it a little bit. So I did all the embellishments pretty much on the top. I used this trim, this pearl trim, and this rosette from my stash, as well as the two trims on here. One's a lace and one's this shimmery pink trim. And then on the inside here, on the top of the teapot, I added tons of HandiCrafts Supplier's flowers, and these are the pink open roses. And so I think there's about there's seven on the top here, and then there's another one just on the tip of the teapot where the water would come out. And so I think it came out pretty cute. I really didn't know how it's gonna come out when I first started, but I really like how it came out. Anyways, I hope you like this project, and I hope you try and alter your own teapot, and I would love to see pictures. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.